And I want to ask the opposition in this country. This time is ticking on. You need to get serious and do the work you have been elected by Kenyans of oversighting the government. Sideshows will not help us. And I know my party leader, Honorable Raila, you have an agenda for this country. But the foot soldiers in parliament cannot continue walking out of parliament when they are supposed to oversight who is in power. Me, I'm very clear in my mind. If we can't end the situation, you must get a solution to move forward as a country. And if we don't speak the hard language, all of us will all perish, all of us. I've been quiet since August. Honeymoon is over. These young people need a better future. These young people don't require sideshows. And I believe God is on the side of this country. If this country didn't burn on 30th of January, it will never burn. Raila, you have what you have on the table for this country. Uru, you have what you have on this on table for this country. Sit down as quickly as possible to bring what you have on table to move this country forward.